Good morning to all. I hope you are fine and fit. In last class, we discussed about our first unit. What is that our first unit? My pets. We discussed that chapter, My Pets, how we can read it, and this question answer also we studied. Today, we want to write something exercise of that chapters. First one is rhyming words. We want to find out rhyming words in that chapter. But first, you know what is rhyming words? What is rhyming words? Rhyming words are the words that have same ending sounds. That is rhyming words. Again, I will say what is rhyming words. Rhyming words are the words that have same ending sounds. For example, I am right here. Listen. One word I am right here. Hat. This is ending sound. Or sound we can know that one we can write one rhyming word to here. Man. Hat. Man. Catch. Next one. See. Me. We. Etc. Next one. Shake. Cake. May. Next one. Tree. Free. Etc. I give some examples of rhyming words. Hat, mat, cat, then see, me, we, shake, cake, make, tree, free, etc. This line we want to find some rhyming words including our chapters. Okay, my dears, we can discuss our chapters rhyming words. I already say what is rhyming words. I again repeat that rhyming words are the words that have ending same sounds. That is rhyming words. We can listen here. I looked in the mirror and what did I see? Here one. See. The same ending is here. My funny pet monkey looking back at me. See. Me. The same ending sound. See. Me. This is one rhyming words. The next one you can listen. I look in the kitchen and what do you think? I saw my swan swimming in the kitchen sink. Here we can another one. Think, sing. This is one rhyming pair. Think, sing. Think, sing. Next one. I look in the ice box and what do you know? Sitting on the ice was my garden crow. Here no and crow is one rhyming pair. No and crow is one rhyming pair. Next, I look in the bathroom and sitting in the tub was my big polar bear and her little cub. This stanza we can got one pair, tub and cup. This is one rhyming pair, tub and cup. Okay, turn your page. I looked in the closet and I had to laugh when I saw my long-necked spotty giraffe. Laugh, giraffe. Laugh, giraffe. The next one, necked. We can hear. Hear. Necked. And looked. Neck, looked. The same ending sounds. Neck, looked. This is one rhyming pair. Next one. I found something cute. A purple baboon or a blue reindeer. Cute and reindeer. Cute and reindeer is another pair of rhyming word. A cat in the cupboard. A mouse in the tea. Oh, what a strange dream of my pets did I see. Here, T and C is another pair of rhyming word. T and C. Next, I woke up with a start and gave my hair a shake, for my rabbit sat at the kitchen table eating up my cake. Here we can get one rhyming pair, shake and cake, shake, cake. This is another rhyming pair, rhyming words. My dog was gobbling up the ham. My cat was pawing out the jam. My pig had my pancake. My mouse had got my cheese. Here we can got one rhyming word pair, ham and jam. The same ending sounds, ham and jam. The next one here already got a cake and pancake. This also one rhyming word, cake and pancake. Next, my mouse had got my cheese. Tell me why, oh why, did I choose pets like these? Here, cheese and these is one rhyming pair. Cheese and these. Cheese and these is one rhyming pair. Okay, I think all of you understand. We can doing our words relating this one. Now we are looking our chapter's rhyming words in first to last. We already check in which are the rhyming words in our chapter. Next, we want to take your textbook page number 9. First one, show what you know. Show what you know. There is one question. I read that question. You can listen your textbook. Write a word from the poem that rhymes with the given word. Write a word from the poem that rhymes with the given word. Think of one more rhyming word. One word given here. I am right here. One is that a scene. Then what we want to do? We want to find out one rhyming words in that poem. We already discussed what is the rhyming words of that chapter. I am right here. One more than me. See me. Think of one more rhyming word. Then we want to find out another rhyming words with matching this. See. What we can write here? C-S-E-M. This is in our chapters rhyming words, see me. Then we want to find out another one, C-S-E-N. Then second one, what is that? Crow. Crow. In our textbook, matching rhyming words is that? No. Then we want to add one more. What is that? Bow. Bow. The next one, third one, shake. Shake. In our chapter, we can one rhyming words matching. Cake. Then we can add in one, bake. Bake. Then fourth one. What is that? Cheese. What is that? Cheese. In our textbook we can see the. Then geese. G-E-E-S-E. Geese. Cheese. These. Geese. Then we can read again. See me, see, crow, no, bow, shake, cake, bake, cheese, these, geese. We already say that what is rhyming words? Rhyming words are the words that have same ending sounds. We can hear, listen, see me, see, crow, no, bow, shake, cake, bake, cheese, these, geese. This is rhyming words. You can write down your textbook page number 9, and you can also write down your notebook heading, write your rhyming words, then you can write down your notebook neatly with cursive letters.